Yo, what's up, YouTube? So today, I'm doing a setup tour. After so long, we're doing a setup tour. So, yeah, just get into it. So first, to start off, got this keyboard that, like, I never use. On my PS4 controller. If you're wondering why it's not plugged in, I don't know why. I think I got a new PS4 controller. And today's my birthday, so wish me a happy birthday. I got this new headset that I'm gonna start using soon. Once I figure it out, how to use it. Oh my god, my basketball hoop up there. If you wanna see me dunk, I don't think you do. But yeah. My LED teddy bear. Put it on the ground. It turns on, changes color. Another one right there. Got a custom Kobe Bryant charger. We got a custom charger right here. Yeah. We got some LED lights, so yeah. Easy. Red. Let's get it. Oh my gosh, this charger. I'll find it later. After this video. Where's my other LED light switches? Did they fall? I don't know. I know one of them is right here. So yeah, and got some, I don't think this is for behind, yeah, it's for right here. I got some behind my monitor, I just need for the switch. So yeah, we got my mouse, my keyboard that you guys have seen way too much. I got an MSI monitor. As you can see here, here's the stats. 144 hertz, 1 millisecond response time, all this. I don't think you can see that, but here we got the headset I am currently using, HyperX, I forgot the name. Right here is a PS5 controller, yeah, pretty clear. Here we got a HyperX Quadcast, yeah. Here we got my